Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars over here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1928 Ford Model A Roadster. And you can see this is kind of a rat rod style car. And you just got like your regular I-beam style axle up front here. And it's got the big drum brakes, as you can see. And then it's even got these neat little friction shocks here. It's kind of cool. And you can see they got some little pinstripe details on the headlight buckets. And this actually has a 2-liter four cylinder in it with a two barrel carb, as you can see. But I mean, that fits in there real nice. And it doesn't take a whole lot of power to move these pretty good, so. And up here on the cowl, you can see a little more pinstriping. It's kind of cool. And in here, it's got the Mexican blanket interior. You know, you see that a lot on hot rods, that's for sure. And three-spoke wheel. It's kind of a banjo style wheel like they used to have on the old Fords. And you can see more pinstriping on the dash. And nice little gauge setup. Got oil pressure, tach in the center, water temp. Doesn't have a speedometer, it looks like. But basically just has what you really need, and that's about it. Kind of cool. And I like the spoke wheels on here. And black and lime green always look good together, that's for sure. Out back here, you can see the chassis has been bobbed a little bit, and the frame has been Z'd, so it's dropped down. And then got your fuel tank out back here, of course. And you even got some pinstriping on that, so that's kind of cool. And then you just got the single stoplight. That was really common back in the day. And it looks like it's got a banjo style rear end on it. So, you know, a lot of kind of period correct parts on here. And you can see it's got this transverse mounted leaf spring for rear suspension. And they've got the exhaust, they got the duals coming out here, that's kind of nice. And drum brakes out back as well, as you'd expect. But I just thought it was a pretty cool little rat rod. Yeah, I thought you might like a look at it. Oh, I did just notice it does have signals up here. I didn't notice that before, so that's kind of nice. So it does have turn signals. Here's a look at the other side of that engine. You can see. But pretty nice setup. And it really does have the true duals all the way back. So that's pretty cool. Anyway guys, let's go ahead and take a look at the specs on it. 1928 Model A Rat Rod. You guys can pause and read all that. But anyway, I just thought it was a pretty cool looking car.
Well guys, hopefully you find that interesting. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.